Flanagan! Hey! We're at Tally Grammar!
Yeah! You
filming?
Uh-huh.
It's Yaz on the camera! And we're at Tally Grammar today for day 11. Part of their Magic of STEM day. And we are the grand finale. We are a panel event, which is being hosted by the founder of STEMX, which is me. Hi, Tally Grammar. My name is Anne-Marie and I'm head of STEMX. How many of you guys have heard of the STEMX? A fantastic panel. We're going to give each of them 4 minutes to talk a little bit about themselves. I've got a timer, I'm very strict with time, so we're going to give them 4 minutes each, and when the timer goes off, I think we can maybe, if we can subtly clap, do we know how to do that to kind of clap them off? Can we just do a gentle clap? Okay, that's too gentle, a little bit harder. Yeah, okay, so when your time is up, then the girls are going to encourage you to stop talking. And after that, then we're going to open up for questions. Right, so Misha, you have 4 minutes.
Hello and welcome. Principal Electrical Engineer is exactly my designation.
Thank you very much, Misha. You've got 4 minutes, Phil.
So how many of you heard of STEMX? How many of you had heard of osteopathy before it went up onto the slide?
Thank you very much, Phil. So next up is Thea. She runs Team Prime, which is her third successful company that she's helped found. Her passions are in emerging technology, computer and web programming, video gaming, who likes video gaming? That's the name, I know, right? And living more than working. She has two beautiful children, who she spends the majority of her week with, and she loves making her work fit around her family. Gaming habits, of course, very important, and running. Who else, who here likes running? Yeah, fantastic. Okay, there, you have 4 minutes.
I was trying to work out a simple way of explaining what we do. So basically, my company helps people solve their technology problems using people. Because we do that for companies like the UK government, I'm sure you've heard of them. Have you heard of Apple?
Yes.
So we help them solve their problems. NASA, heard of them?
Yes.
Excellent. Have any of you heard of a guy called Sir Tim Berners-Lee?
Yes.
Awesome, I got to work with him too. So how did I get here? What did I do? Well, when I was your age, I was mad about electric guitar, programming computers, taking them apart, putting them back again, playing video games. And my teachers thought this was bonkers. They were like, oh, hang on a minute, that's not what girls do. I was like, that's what I do, and I love it.
Thank you very much, Thea. I think a round of applause again for her. Next up, we have Saravana Kumar, who is the founder of BizTalk 360.
Well, I came to this country in 2000 with just £100 and a job. And today I run a company with 24 people, 2 million turnover.
Okay, thank you very much, Saravana. Next up on our list is Joseph Dunn, who is founder and CEO of Babelverse, the universal translator for spoken communication. And Joseph has 4 minutes. Take it away.
And my ambition was to race in the Tour de France, one of the largest cycle races on the planet. Actually, it came to London this year. I went and I moved to Greece and I found a job. I would call my friend, who spoke English and Greek, and they would help me communicate with the locals, and came up with Babelverse.
Okay, so thank you very much, Joseph.
My name's Lily, and my question is, it's for Joseph. You know you went to Greece and you couldn't speak Greek, so what drove you to create a company to help other people to do that?
So say your name, who the question's for, and what the question is.
My name's Lizzie and my question's for Musa.
Can we thank our panellists, Musa, Thea, Phil, Sarah, and Joseph. And Yasmin as well, we can thank Yasmin for filming the vlog.
Can I turn it off now?